Inshallah, I'm very proud of you, and without discussing the differences of opinion, we'll jump into conclusion with the pillars of the prayer without which the prayer becomes invalid. Number one, the intention. Without the intention, if you say Allahu Akbar without planning which prayer, that is not actually a prayer. You gotta distinguish whether it's fard, namaz, or voluntary prayers. And which sunnah is it? And which fard namaz is it? And then at takbir, the beginning takbir is a pillar, which is known as takbiratul ihram. Takbiratul ihram. Now we're talking about the pillars, and there are fara'id and there are wajibat according to Abu Hanifa, may Allah have mercy on him. And there are sunan and there are hay'at. So we're talking about the pillars, as you asked, which if you don't do it, then the prayer becomes invalid. Then al-qiyam, standing in every rak'ah, if you are capable. So for a physically fit person to sit down and doesn't have an excuse in the fard, in the mandatory prayers, that would invalidate it. But in the voluntary prayers, it would reduce their word to half of it, if he's healthy and physically fit. But a person who is not capable to stand for any reason, then sitting down or praying while lying down is actually permitted. And that is stated in the hadith, صَلِّ قَائِمًا فَإِنْ لَمْ تَسْتَطِعْ فَقَاعِدًا فَإِنْ لَمْ تَسْتَطِعْ فَعَلَى جَنْبْ. And I mentioned the interpretation of the hadith before I quote it. Then the recitation of Surah Al-Fatiha. And if a person does not recite Surah Al-Fatiha, this rak'ah becomes invalid. Whether he's an imam or a person who is praying by himself. In the case of the ma'moom, there is a difference of opinion. The more right view, once you have a chance, you should recite it too. Then making ruku' in every rak'ah. Saying Subhana Rabbi al-Azim at least once is mandatory, but we're talking about the pillars. And then rising up from ruku' and then making sujood twice. Making sujood twice. And sitting between the two sajdas. And you repeat that in every rak'ah. And then the sitting, the last sitting for tashahud, and the first taslim, the first taslim, with which you announce that you have left the prayer. These are the pillars of the prayer, which every Muslim must do for the prayer to be valid. The mandatory acts, the takbir between the intiqalat, whether with raising the hands or without, according to the Hanafi madhab, the tasbih in ruku' and the tasbih in sujood, the tasmi' upon saying, Sami'allahu liman hamida, upon rising up from ruku'.